Sweet Pea?
You just never know. We'll have the dogs take it to Dottie for analysis and see what she comes up with.
After all the kefir we thought for him, wouldn't you think he'd have bought us one for the...
A pea?
A carp the pea. Hungry as I am, you think you was going to eat mine?
Now, look, Wolfer.
I'll be a hairless chihuahua. Why, it's a smorgasbord, son, and it's ours, all ours.
Oh, yeah, but we better not touch it, Wolfer.
No nonsense, boy. That big bloodhound in the sky grew it just for us.
We're gonna get into trouble.
Oh, little fella, there ain't nothing or nobody gonna stop me from eating my way right through this here garden.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's it, son. That's it. Pick a good one to start with. I think maybe I'll try. A ham sandwich.
Personally, I like hamburgers. You think he's left over from Halloween?
I think he's left over from a nightmare.
I have a feeling we're looking right at the answer to this case, but we can't see it.
That doesn't help too much.
Dottie may have some answers for us. Go ahead, small wonder, we're here.
About Glut. First of all, he's a zillionaire.
Is that more or less than a millionaire?
Lots more. But the important thing is, he's giving a party.
Well, unless you're invited, what makes that so exciting?
Because the main course is supposed to be the most expensive barbecued pig in the world.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
I think it's time we had a little talk with Mr. Glut.
Before he comes back.
Can't move.
I'll fix that. Ready?
Ready. All I want is one chance at old Pumpkinhead. That's all. One chance.
And I'm taking it.